The Senate has confirmed the appointment of Haliru Nababa as the Controller General of the Nigerian Correctional Service. This was announced in a tweet by the Nigerian Senate. Nababa was confirmed following the consideration of the report of the Senate Committee on Interior, which screened him under the chairmanship of Senator Kashim Shettima.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.